with depicting what they felt rather than what they saw, the literal world. This is very important.
Mm. But this looks so fresh, it looks like a paint, you know?
Yeah.
Like painted like last week. Yeah.
This is it.
It's a good restoration.
It's tempera, a good tempera, yes. Tempera, that was a preferred medium before oil painting was developed in Flanders. During the Northern Renaissance.
This is the
last one. Yes, there were several that adopted it and perfected it. It was brought to the sport of an edge from Singapore. So this was the most brilliant medium before oil.
Yeah, exactly.
It makes the egg yolk. It makes the egg yolk.
It's a protein.
Yeah, it's a bind. It binds the pigment together. Yeah. And some of the most beautiful works were done in this magenta and blue combination.
At first, I thought it was a score. This is
yeah, what it is this is the title of the work, the Magnificat. It's Magnificat. He's the Virgin.
He's
like his painting
or porcelain.
It's just so
precise. It's so beautiful.
To the
so our friend Moruello, that you met, and he went to the collection. I'll show you in a second. Because we just had dinner with him last week in Rome, and he has this one. He has a beautiful one, but I unfortunately can't. This is ours.